Photoshop's automatic selections are a huge time saver, but what if the selection's not right? Believe it or not, there's 5 different algorithms for making selections. I'm going to show them to you, and stay tuned for the last one because you probably don't know it because it's super hidden. All right, so let's go with the first one. When you grab the object selection tool, you'll see this little wheel will spin and the selection will appear. Just simply click and it loads the selection. Let's copy this to a new layer, Control J or Command J, and we're going to call it rollover. All right, let's hide this. Let's go to number 2. Number 2, rather than rolling over, if we choose select subject, we also get a selection. Believe it or not, this one is different. It's not the same. So let's hit Control J. And the second one we're going to call select subject. And this time, rather than choosing select subject, let's go into select and mask. Set transparency all the way to 100. You don't see anything, but choose select subject. Here we get our third selection, and we're going to click OK, Control J, SS1, so that selects subject 1. We're going to hide it, and let's go back, select and mask, choose select subject 1 more time. Now where is the other one, the fourth one? Right now we're using object select. Let's change to color aware. Now it's going to make a completely different selection. Now I want to make you aware, we can refine these selections by using the refine brush and going around the hair and different things like that. I just want to show you the cold hard selection. So we're just going to click OK. And this one is Control J. This one is color aware. So we'll call this number 4, CA for color aware. And we're going in for number 5. Guess where it is? Well, what we're going to do is we're going to start off with the select subject. And by the way, choose any of these 3 magic tools here that enables select subject. Select subject is active. And the last one. So we choose select, go down to select and mask. But this time, hold down the shift key. Don't let go. Click select and mask. And look at this. The old refine edge that used to be in Photoshop is here. And we can click OK, Control J. And that will give us our 5th one. So this was a different type of a tip this week. I hope you guys found it useful. Let me know your thoughts in the comments underneath. And if you're new, hit the subscribe button, turn on notifications. You won't miss any of my tutorials. And until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.